Sound good? Jacob? All right. Hi, my name is Jacob Heinzen, and I'm a senior at Eden Prairie High School. Would you all bow your heads and pray with me, as I'd like to start with a prayer? Dear Lord, thank you for a good first day at camp, and please give us a good day to come today. Please give me guidance and help us to grow in faith tonight. This morning, I'm going to be talking about justice like Jesus. I'd like to start out by reading a verse from Ephesians 4, Ephesians chapter 4, verse 16. From him, the whole body, joined and held together by every supporting ligament, grows and builds itself up in love, as in part does its work. To me, this verse means that every single person in the world is one part, and we are all people, and we should all treat each other like people, and that we should all work together to be better people. And how that incorporates with justice is, even if others have wronged you, it is your duty as a Christian to forgive others, and forgive others like you would want other people to forgive you, because everyone makes mistakes, and that's just like part of life. And sometimes people will say things that hurt your feelings, or that maybe just hurt you physically, but sometimes they didn't mean to, or even if they did, sometimes you just have to be the bigger person and forgive them. And that might not sound like it, but that's what justice means, is to get through all of that. Faith in Jesus has always helped my sense of justice and treating others with kindness and respect, just like how Jesus taught us to, and treating others with justice like Jesus means to, again, forgive people for them wronging you. I'd like to close with a prayer, so would you all bow your heads and pray with me? Dear Jesus, please help us to act in more justice like you, and to help us be better people, and to have a good rest of the confirmation retreat. Amen.